Seriously? A lot quieter now. They're never gonna warm up.
Looks like the Russian council is ready.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one to send you. We've got wounded. We've got guys going over the wire. There's no one coming. I'm sorry.
Скажи. С такими, как ты, можно не бояться.
Into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our...
What you need?
We need you.
Ransom. Yo, remember check that out the merchandise. Hat.
Stay positive. I'm just real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field, not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Security cameras were still rolling last time I went past the academy. Some coffee. We need you. Remember that out there.
Another satisfied customer.
Ain't no point.
Look it over.
We need you. Remember that out there. I heard Dr. Candle yelling about some guy's apartment. Know anything about that?
And what's your ass up there, huh?
Notification. Designated smoking areas have been established within the secure zone.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
You want to take a look.
Yo, check this out.
Who the hell puts the key part of the grid under a tourist trap like Times Square? We need you. Remember that out there. Global warming my ass.
Best in the bar right here. Ah, it's cool.
Screw this.
Hey, you!
need you. Remember that out there. Ain't no point.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
What can I help you with?
Wish I had some coffee.
Looking to buy something?
Come on.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Thank you.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup. Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
John, it's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night.
Calling all JTF near Penn Plaza. Need an extraction team at Kerman's on West 34th. Civilian hostages on site.
So you want to get nuts? Let's get nuts.
Just let me go and no one
JTF dies. Can't do anything right.
Oh,
I think I'm getting the hang of shit,
huh? Nobody's here to help anyone.
Door.
Thanks for getting those civs out alive. I'm tired of losing good people.
Cioè, ora impazzisci pure tu!
Ah!
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Don't be an asshole. I saw them, okay? I know you have them.
JTF dispatched to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area. Contamination scan initiated. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Contamination scan initiated. Exiting the contaminated area. Echo available for playback nearby.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all.
Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Hey! Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
Thank you.
no one else is gonna use it.
Come on, what you got in there?
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Mi hai davvero stupito.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. You are now entering a safe area.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
If not,
say you screwed up bad and you let this super bug get loose from Plum Island or wherever you were cooking it up, wouldn't it be the most convenient thing in the world to have a rogue agent you can pin this thing on? Next thing you know, they'll be telling us the whole thing was his fault, or that the next big one will be. How's that for paranoid people?
Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer. Gotta see it to believe it.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Hard contact at West 38th and 7th. Agents on site requesting immediate backup.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Everybody all right?
Good.
Short-staffed as it is, we can't afford to lose another patrol.
Came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. You bring me this stuff, it's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
Showed up, things might have gone very different.
Here are my prayers.
Knock it off.